He cleans his boots and belt and wonders how he got here.
I wonder how I got here.
He never even loved horses, although he had no fear.
No horse love, no fear.
The music of the quadrilia rings in his head. A spotlight shines upon his face. He'd rather be in bed.
Man, I'd rather be in bed right now.
Go.
I am so intimidated. His horse is so huge and scary.
My horse is so scary.
My horse isn't.
Put the girls in.
I win!
He faces one more battle with the great dark knight. This is actually my final battle against the great dark knight. Ready? Fight! Another notch in my belt.
Then autographs and photos for the fans who dearly love him.
Oh my god, can I have your autograph, please?
Ladies, make a line. Okay, I guess you're first. She fainted.
But nowhere in his mind does he put himself above them. He just works hard at what he does and tries to do what's right. For after all, it is his job to be the perfect knight.
Can't be-
watch if you're smart. La, 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 la.